Good morning, Huck Squad. Made it out to Borderland this morning. It's about 8:40 in the morning right now. I have a shift at work from 11 to 4, and then I'm coming back here for our league, our Thursday night league tonight. And I guess there's some hype behind it because the number one tag is showing up tonight. So hopefully I have a solid chance at that. I'm not sure what layout we're playing, or else I'd probably be practicing it right now. But I think we're going to be doing white to white this morning. So it's going to be pretty quick and easy. I should be able to get out of here in time. And I'm going to bring my tripod out for it. So I don't think I'll be filming much of League tonight unless I get a card of full of people who don't really care. But I'm not filming leagues or tournaments for a while, probably, until someone else is filming me. There's no chance I'm bringing a tripod out there during League tonight. That would just be hilarious. But looking forward to today's round. I'm also looking forward to how this will prepare me for this weekend's tournament at Bittersweet Ridge in Maine. So just out here working, man.
That's the one right there, baby.
Yeah, baby. I like the look.
What a start. Get it.
Thanks.
Straight up. And the righty's gonna show us how to do it. Get in.
Miss it, yeah. That's fine.
Good. He just went around by where the barn is.
Oh, did he?
Yeah. There you go. Work back. That's two.
Oh, wow.
What was that?
It's an MD2.
There you go, Noah. Come on. I'm gonna skip.
Yep.
We'll rattle them chains, baby.
Yeah, star frame, kid.
Star frame, let's go.
God, thought that might have been it.
Yeah, that was a good run.
I had the pair for a while.
Your harp? Get off it. Straight up, Noah.
Thanks.
Yeah, boy. Sit. 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 Get down. Oh.
Sit. Oh, man. I ended up losing by one stroke. I'm kind of rushing to work right now, so I'm just going to film a quick little outro. To be frank, I played like a little bitch. My putting wasn't there. I had a couple chances to capitalize and take a few strokes on the last few holes, and I just were missing my putts. I don't know what the problem is. And this is not the time for me to be worrying about my putting before a big league tonight with the number one tag showing up. So when I'm at work today, I'm gonna have to really think about it and then show up a little early, do some practice putting, and tune that shit in before I get onto my card for league, you know? I can't be worrying about this stuff on such an important night. But I'll definitely film something before and after league, so I'll see you guys then.